check this out.
It's all beautiful. It's all like makes you feel happy and you look at it, let's meet our people. Oh, there's lots of ladies. It's all very happy and nice. You see, it's, you're not used to it, are you? You're going, well, that sounds wrong, that guy. Where's all the like the grey ones? That's Rothschild, that'll be a lot of buildings. Just show them lots of buildings. People don't know. Money, oh, that means we own buildings. That's all you've done on that website, isn't it? Just loads of buildings. Julius Baer. Now, yours is interesting, isn't it? Again, you've got the Swiss Alps, but, you know, you're Swiss, so that's okay. And then, it gets very interesting, and I don't know if it's Hong Kong. You've got some sort of, you know, lovely city on water, looks a bit like Hong Kong. Then there's a speedboat, and then there's a sort of jetty going away from a little hut into the water. It's lovely. It's, I think they sell some lovely holidays, is what they do. That's what I got from that. And I also know that you do service. You know, obviously service in Clive, because that is my bugbear at the moment, is service in Britain, because people are trying to do American style good service in Britain, and I don't think we're very good at it. You know that sort of service where if you walk into a shop in America, they just do it.
The very needs of the client base. Many firms, including family, city, private bank, Credit Suisse.